Welcome to another video. So this will be just a short video, and this time I don't think I will talk so much. So I don't feel like talking so much this time. So the audio from the video you're going to see is from the audio when I was talking to my girlfriend. So this time I'm just going to show you that it's actually working when power is applied.
Ingrid would like to be my soldering assistant. I guess I will be soldering.
Yes, so as you can see, I have the thermocouple coupled up and the heater and everything. You can see the display which shows temperatures and PWM. We have a wemos D1 mini Arduino, and I'm using a command handler library for convenience, so I can just write commands in the runtime. So that's really happy. Now you can see that I have checked the temperature. Yeah, now we need to connect power. So I was a bit scared actually, so now the cable is connected and I'm switching it on. And if you look closer, you can see that the power supply now has power, yeah, or indicating with a red. Yeah, also in the previous video I forgot to show you some links to other YouTube videos that I have been inspired from. Okay, so enjoy the video. Thank you for watching.
Det virker. Jeg tør ikke å ta på det, men ser du den går oppover? Temperaturen der, sånn.
Yes.
Oh. Men jeg gidder å reise opp, gidder å se. Ikke ta på noe, da. Ser du, den lyser, og den lyser. Når den lyser, da er det helt sikkert at denne får. Og nå kjenner jeg varme.
Yes.
55. Det var litt rar lukt, men det er sikkert for lenge siden jeg har hatt den på.
Ja.
Jeg bare håper det kommer fra strykeren og ikke de andre tingene der. Men det ser ut som de holder seg bra. Jeg tar strømmen, skal jeg kjenne om det er varmt på den der steg til 180, altså, før den stoppet. Jeg stoppet den på 140. Så til i full guffe, det er litt sånn...
Ja, da skjønner jeg lukter det.
Ja, det lukter stryk, ja. Jeg synes det lukter gammelt vann, eller noe, ja. Som liksom ligger.